What up, YouTube? It's your boy Chris Prince. That's Chris with a K. And today, TGIF is Friday. Another weekend is here. And we got a new reaction. We got Playboi Carti all red. All right. So we thought Carti was going to drop an album, but it looks like he decided to. Or it's not even decided. The album is coming out next year, which at first I was like, I don't know about that, but it does make sense because GTA 6 is coming out. So it would, I think that would add more relevancy to the album if it was released next year compared to like now. Just thinking on like a marketing level and like a, legit like 5 years from now type thing. So, all right, let's listen to this song though. There was a point where I was kind of pissed off because I wanted Backrooms. I want Backrooms, bro. 2024, those are my shits. But hey, let's get it.
Hold up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, showing my. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. The billions pack that sad. My vibe tryna go for a ride. I put bit lines right on her thighs. I put the mask on, cause I be fried. All red, I stay with the fives. All red, we pull up and fight. All red, somebody died. All red, I pull up and drive. When I pushed out with no seats, just like Maddie, you can get bleak. I used to ride badges, then I got rich. This is a thot, she can't be my bitch. Yeah. This is a thot, she can't be my bitch. Yeah. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I come to your spot and I take that shit. Hold up. I got the drop, we lay that bitch. Hold up. Get stolen vehicle, drag that bitch. Hold up. Push in your block on spread. Push in your block on spread. Somebody send them a prayer. Somebody send them some prayers. I got some shit going crazy. I need a whole nother level. I'm on the whole nother level. I'm a different type player. I'm a different type player. I'm a credit player. Shot it like this gun. Shot it, know I'm a slayer. Shot it, true like man. Fuck a bit right here. Drive the cool road down. I'm about to get his whole hell. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up.
What is he saying? I hear the upside down cross part. I hear the shut him up part, but what is he saying in between that? Hold on. Let me pull up the lyrics real quick on Genius. Man, what the fuck? Bro, these ads are like taking over the world. Can't even do anything without ads being involved. All right, let's see. All red. Upside down, cross, tat on my neck, shut them up. Okay. Okay. All right, that's what he's saying.
I sat down, crushed, turned my neck, shut him up. The feeling is quite that sad. My vibe trying to go for a ride. Put bit lines right on her thighs. Put the mask on, cause I be fried. All red, I stay with the fives. All red, we pull up and fight. All red, somebody died. All red, I pull up and drive.
All right, I got the lyrics right next to me. Let me do this while the lyrics are next to me and see what's the difference. Let me hear it again.
I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crushed, turning my neck, shut him up. The billions plucked that sad. My vibe trying to go for a ride. I put bit lines right on her thighs. I put the mask on cause I be fried. All red, I stay with the fives. All red, we pull up and fight. All red, somebody died. All red, I pull up and drive. When I pushed out with no seats, just like Maddie, you can get bleak. I used to ride badges, then I got rich. This is a thot, she can't be my bitch. Yeah. This is a thot, she can't be my bitch. Yeah. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I come to your spot, we spread the bitch. I come to your spot and I take that shit. Hold up. I got the trap, we lay that bitch. Holla, holla. Get stolen vehicle, drag that bitch. Holla, push it in black and we spray it. Push it in black and we spray it. Somebody send them a prayer. Somebody send them some prayers. I got some shit going crazy. I need a whole nother level. I'm on the whole nother level. I'm a different type player. I'm a different type player. I'm a credit player. Shot it like this gun. Shot it, no, I'm a slam. Shot it true like man. Fuck a bit right here. Drive the cool road down. I'm about to get his whole hell. I sat down, crust, turning my neck, shut him up. I sat down, crust, turning my neck.
That's your ass. Compared to Backrooms in 2024 and the song he got with Ye, like, them songs is cool. This shit is terrible. Like, I'm past, like, me as a Cardi fan, I'm past a whole lot of red phase now. Now it's like, come on, what we doing now, today? That song, this ain't it. Or, I'm pointing this way. This is not it. This shit is a two-pack of mid, a three-pack, a one-pack. It's not even a pack. I think the announcement would have just been better than dropping a track. I get he dropped this, but like the first part of it starts off well, like the beat coming on, the bass dropping, and then, you know, starting off that it don't sound like he's putting no real effort behind this no more. Like, I get the whole rock star thing and, you know, transitioning into your career where you're becoming like, you know, this big rock star, but like, it's the music is just not hitting like it used to hit with Die Lit. Like, I was there, I was at that concert when he came to Chicago for Die Lit, and it just don't seem like, I mean, some songs on Whole Lotta Red was cool too, but like, I just don't like this Cardi. Like, not even that. Let me not say that, because Backrooms is my shit. It's just this, I would have kept this. You could have just had this on the album. Like, this ain't even No. I hold Cardi to a certain standard. I'm a big, huge Cardi fan. Leak Cardi, I was there. We're Rolling Loud in 2022. I'll be there this year in December for 2024. It's just, the only pass I'm giving them is because GTA 6 drops next year and it makes sense to drop. But I think he should have made what he should have did. He should have dropped like an EP with Backrooms 2024. He got another Evil Jordan. Just put them all in one little smaller EP pack and then just drop that this year. Then you could drop the full album next year. Like, this ain't it, bro. This ain't it. But all right, though, tell me what y'all think, how y'all like the song. I'm off here into the next video, to the next reaction. I'll see y'all. Thank you.